Hey guys, I'll be reading chapter 136 on Attack on Titans. Devote your hearts. Let's get into this. Okay, it's a bird. It's Annie flying with a bird. And people are riding on it. Cool. It might be the one might save all of them. What are you doing here, Gabby? What do you expect when you left us behind like this? You know that he can't fight too. Annie. The ship sunk. What? I couldn't withstand the Falco's transformation. Damn. The Falco? We weren't even sure that he could fly. We weren't sure that he could fly. Oh shit, oh that's... Okay, so that's Falco. Oh shit, I thought that was Annie. I thought that was Annie like... Transform just like Gabby, Falco, do you remember your promise to me? Of course I do, Mr. Brown. That's cool. So Falco could turn into a bird. We're going to save Gabby from the dark, dark future we face. I will. The times I took Armin be by my tailbone, Annie, help us. Your childhood friends just love getting kidnapped, don't they? Of course. I'll get him back. What? So, how's Armin? No. How's Peak? What's her status? Armin been captured by him, his life is in danger at the time, but... Should be about a tailbone. And help us. Your childhood friends just love getting kidnapped, don't they? Of course, I'll get him back. What about Peak? She's by a skull. We tried to blow the neighbor, but the warhead tires to blow it up. We're doing both. One group will risk Armin, we can use the Colossal Titan explosion, and the other will to go after Armin. Attack the nape at the same time. We'll split into two teams and do it simultaneously. Captain, we're not in a place where we can be concerned about Armin any longer. No, we never were to begin with. But what? We would have died there if it were not for the flying miracles we're on. Yeah, without having done a thing. There was a whole lot I wanted to tell that idiot, but damn it. I'm just saying, I didn't want to give up a burn, but it's my fault that the captain couldn't even fight now. What's more, we're up against the Founding Titans here. Do you really think we'll be able to go easy on him? Mikasa, we need to kill him. So they finally come to a resolution to... Well, not Mikasa doesn't look like she came to a conclusion to kill him. Mikasa, you just found your saving Armin. You just focus on saving Armin. You don't need to think about anything else. Damn, she's about to cry. She's like, okay. What's Aaron's head went? When Aaron's head went flying, what? What? I shot Aaron's head off with an anti-tying rifle right before we matched it. Just to touch Mr. Zeke. When I did, something jumped out of Aaron's spine. It looked like a spine centipede or something, or it connected to Aaron's head. Oh, is that why he's so long? Oh, shit. What's gross? What? Gross? That's the final time. No. If that's the true nature of the power of Titans, we might see it again. If we decapitate him. And then what'll happen? Damn, that's crazy. That bird is beautiful. Wow, they're heading back towards the Titan attack Titan. We won't give up, even if the cat just even can or two is still better than nothing. Refugees? Wait. They used to have armors on their left arm. We're aliens, aren't you? Hey, hold on. We're just here to ask you to help our wounded. We're in no situation to do that. We're really here for you. Mr. Lionheart, now, do you understand? Modern soldiers aren't going to help us. Look like we're outnumbered. We have more experience in battle, too. You sent us to the front lines time and time again for the sake of the Marlins, after all. Put down your guns, aliens. Damn it. I said put down your guns. What? Driver, since when did you... Secretary Mueller. Damn, look at my homeboy's eyes, yo. They're still at each other's throats. Falco, watch out for the projectiles. Hey, here they come. Now, speed up. Damn, yo. That bird is beautiful. Hold up. Let's go. You go help Armin. We'll come back later with Falco to back you up. Gene, Reiner, please, don't die on us. Yeah, same to you. I'll get the attention of the Warhammer Titan. And here's a one slap. One of the Titans just kill him. Now, Gene, just hold up. Let's wait until I detonate the... more help? Yeah, it makes sense. She almost transformed. She's just running on the pole. Aaron, knowing how to vertically maneuver must be nice. can't get close. No, Pete, get away. What? Gene? If you think I'm the Titan, if you think I'm a Titan that's only good for odd jobs and not fighting, you're dead wrong. Cool. Oh, she has a lot of stamina. Don't use your stamina with the cart's endurance. So long as they don't time take me out, I can fight until I win. Even if I have to try 100 times, so Gene, you don't need to worry about me. Just ignore me and blow up. And go blow up. That's cool that Gene's worrying about Pika. Well, if I won, if I won 100 times, I guess that I still wouldn't mean against a million enemies. The hell is that? Even Boruto used it as a puppet. I forget about that. That's the one. The pigs of what? Every what? Which one? The one over there. The thing where? Which of the nine time would it be? The car? The beast? Maybe the jaw? That doesn't help. Mika said we need to take this seriously. I am. Oh, only one is running. That's an Okipu? I don't know what that is. Go, Falco. We're calling a pig or whatever while it's on a tailbone. Then we'll stop it. Let's go, Armin. Let's get Armin back. I can't provide cover with this anti-time rifle. You won't kill any of these times with the. Where is Zeke? Where is he? Even if I did find him, though, I'd just be a burden in the state. I've never bungled one of his orders, not even once. And yet, some reason his final order is the one that I just can't. Our role may have ended there. We got those boats. No, we got those brats to see if their existence, the extent of our role, tell me. When the guys devoted ourselves, was that in order to trample the hearts and lives of the others? No. When we dreamed of this world with our Titans, I'm pretty sure that this would have served an end to an idealized world. Because of it, it won't have been worth they devoted. Aaron, I didn't pick you up. I have no regrets about it. And about entrusting the future to that kid who had the same look in his eyes as you. Oh no, he's going to run away towards the head. Stop right there, Kippy. Out of my way. Oh no. You can't go off on your own. Can't go off on your own. They'll kill you in no time flat. The pig is heading to four. Why won't my body move? Please, I have to move. Everyone's going to die. Why won't my body move? Reiner, Pico, Jean, Connie, Mikasa, Annie, all of me. Don't you get it? They're going to die. Wake up, you piece of shit. You filthy bastard, I'm useless idiot. I hate you. I always have. You've never done anything to betray me but betray me. The life I was given, the expectation, the responsibility, everything, all of it. You haven't been able to give them anything in return. So, why are you dead like that? Move. I said move! Sand? Think. If I really was dead, how would I be able to think with no oxygen coming to my brain? This isn't a dream. It's not a vision. It's not even afterlife. This is the path. This is reality. I'm supposed to be in a time. I'm supposed to be in a time mouth right now. So why do I know what everyone's doing? Because of all alien love connected via this path. In that case, might there be something I can do? Yeah, I think. Damn, he's just giving up. Hello, Mrs. Zika. Hello, Aaron's friend. So, your mirror hit you too? Oh, shit. Shit. Read the next chapter. So, at the end, it seems like Zeke. Was eaten by was eaten by Ymir, and so now it seems like it's gonna take a while for them to head back to the real world. So I'm guessing the Fauntide is, I don't know, maybe it's Ymir connected to everything. That was a cool concept. But hope you enjoyed chapter 136, and thanks for watching. Bye.